Hey everyone, my name is Brianna, and for the month of July, we are continuing to talk about I Spy. I wish I had some special spy glasses to see you through the camera. We want you to know that Jesus is real, and we have a whole new set of Bible stories for your little eyes. So get ready. Now, before we spy what we're learning today, I want you to do the faith steps with me. We use our ears to hear God's word. We use our hearts to believe God's word. We use our mouth to speak God's word. And we use our hands to put God's word to action. Wow, great job. Our July memory verse comes from John 20, 31. These are written so that you may believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God. We want you to believe that Jesus is real, He loves you, and He wants to be your friend forever. Now let's stand up and get ready for praise and worship and an amazing Bible story.
Great! That is what our story is about today. A very special place called heaven. One day, Jesus was with his friends, the disciples. He told them he would be going away soon. He said he was going to a special place called heaven to get everything ready for all of the people who believed in him. He said this place was very big and it had a lot of rooms. Later, after Jesus died and came back, he visited many of his friends. Jesus wanted his friends to see that he was alive with their very own eyes. Jesus talked with them and ate food with them so they would see he is alive and believe in him. Do you see Jesus alive? Help me look for him. I spy with my little eye. Jesus is alive! While Jesus was talking and eating with his friends, he told them to go and tell everyone that he is alive and he wants to be their friend forever. Then something amazing happened. After Jesus finished talking to his friends, he went straight up into the sky, through the clouds, and into heaven. All of his friends saw him do it with their very own eyes. Can you see a sky with clouds? Look with me. I spy with my little eye. A sky with clouds! While Jesus' friends were standing there looking at the sky, two angels came and asked them, "Why are you looking at the sky?" "Jesus has gone to heaven, but he'll be back." Wow, we know heaven is real because Jesus told us it is real. And we can believe Jesus because he always tells the truth. And everyone who believes in Jesus will get to be his friend forever and live with him in heaven one day. Can you see why this is one of my favorite true stories from the Bible? And Jesus is getting a place in heaven ready for everyone who believes in him. Did you like the story? If you did, give it two thumbs up. Two thumbs up! Hey there, Ollie, tell me, who can believe in Jesus?
I can believe in Jesus. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who can believe in Jesus?
I can believe in Jesus. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. Bye!
Whoa, that was an amazing Bible story. But before you go, I would love to pray with you and give you some next steps along with some exciting news. Hands together. Dear God, thank you for loving us so much that you sent your son Jesus to be our friend forever. In Jesus' name, amen. We created resources just for you to use at home. So parents, don't forget to download our weekly activity guides. Also, we would love to see what you're up to this summer by sharing it in the Faith Chapel Kids Parent Facebook group. Now, for the exciting news. On Sunday, July 26th, we will have a special promotion celebration. So mark your calendars for the special day. Thank you for joining us this week. Can't wait to see you next week.